Hey there, it's AmCanTech. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to download your digital content from Amazon via a script to make it easier if you have many pages of books. This will only work for books that you actually own. For samples, it will not work. So the script works whether or not you click purchases, but I'd recommend just to click purchases to save you some extra time. So first thing you need to do is go to Inspect Element. This will work in Chrome browsers on desktop and laptops. You could click Control-Shift-I together on Windows, or right-click and click Inspect to get to Inspect Element, and now you will click on Console to enter code into the JavaScript console. You will be pasting my script. Please ask someone technical before you paste any scripts and pages that you're not familiar with, because it could leak privacy information and do other harmful things. So I will be leaving the link to the script where you could get it from GitHub, which is a public place to get code. Obviously, in general, do your due diligence before you post scripts on other websites, because it runs on your end, meaning they might have access to your Amazon account, etc. In this case, all it does is it goes through each book and then it tries to download it. And this script also could go between different pages. Right now I have three different pages. Just for demonstration, I'm going to set this variable go to next equals false, so it will stop after the first page. After you pasted your script, what you want to do is you want to press enter, which starts running the script. This will take a few seconds to initialize and start, and when it does, it's going to go through your items quite quickly. Now it just started, you see, so now it's going to pop up to download, and then you'll click save to save, and then it will proceed to the next elements, and it'll do this for all the books on the current page, and then it'll skip to the next page. If you want to close the script, because it's running so quickly, it's best just to close the Chrome window when you're done, or refresh the page. That's why I set after the 25 items on the page, just to stop with this let go is equal to next. Obviously, if you don't want a book, then you could kind of just skip it, and you could always delete it later. It saves as AZW, AZW3, or AZW4 from my experience, which is Amazon's proprietary ebook format. You could open it in a popular Windows program called Calibri, which lets you send ebooks to Kindle, read it on the computer, convert to different formats. You could open this in other types also, such as a Nook and some Android and web apps as well. And that's it for this video. Please like and subscribe for more.